Good morning, humans. It's morning. It is. Some tears of joy, dress more like a boy, and come back as a lion. I'm up, I'm dressed, I'm not ready to start my day. I'm gonna curl up and go back to bed. Guys. I need sleep. That's the problem. I'm not going to bed early enough to get enough sleep, so I'm suffering, and it's my own damn fault. I know this. I mean, I should get up earlier and just, you know, not sleep the schedule I do. But I think, oh, I can go to bed at midnight and somehow get 6 hours of sleep. That doesn't happen at all. So I should accept this and just go to bed earlier. I should go to bed at like 10 instead of midnight, like I do. One day I'll learn. Probably not today, but one day. Yeah. So. Work was whatever work is. It was a good bit done. I like the time when I'm by myself to do my work because I get a lot more done than what I would if I wasn't by myself. It's just weird. I find that fascinating. That's what happens. But when I came straight home, I edited, and I was, like, trying to edit this thing, it was a weird thing, like, one of those intro things, I was like, why is this working? And I fell asleep for 10 minutes, and then I woke up, and I was like, I need to get up, I need to move around, I can't sit here. Went to the bathroom, then I went out to my mom's and had dinner, which was nice. And I picked up Fox and held him like you would hold a cat normally. Oh, here comes Spike. Hello, Spike. Hello, Spike. You're getting fat. Look at this. Look at this. Look at him. He is huge. Look at this belly. Look at that. You were fat. You were not fat. Now you're fat. How did this happen? Oh, mommy got you fixed. That's how this happened. Okay, phone's going off. Spike, no. He's going to be on my lap. It's going to be a thing. I'm going to watch some YouTube videos. I am just... just want to chill. And I can do that because all my work's already done, except I have to fold my laundry. Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. He's figured out how he wants to lay. I don't know how that's comfortable for any of us, but this is how he's gonna lay. I can't even get a good picture of this. Are you comfy? Are you happy? I need to treat them all for fleas. Yes, because mommy is bit up all on her legs because you guys have fleas. It's ridiculous. No. Mm-mm. Mommy can use for a real nap. I think mommy's gonna go to bed early tonight. Yeah, we'll see how that works out for mommy. Probably not so well. Welcome back, class. We've reached that time where
I lost track of all time, and I should have been in bed, getting ready for bed at least an hour ago. Now it's almost midnight, and I can't speak English anymore. Brave. Hey.
Yeah. Oh, what was that? I need to find... There you are. I found it. I have a scab or something on my head. I don't know. Anyways. Yes. There's that. I am going to shower and go to bed. And then get up early tomorrow.
Just to do this all over again. Yeah. So, if you guys are new and you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below. Hit the bell notification so you know when I upload. Hit thumbs up if you enjoyed today. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. Not because I want to, but because I have to. Because being an adult sucks. Kids, it does. Yeah. So.